Jai, Jah, Rastafari, that drives the royal guard to call for reverence.
Reverence, reverence in the royal court of King David, four winds, universal earth, sky, and sea.
Glory be to our Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy One of creation. As Jah was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, Jah world without end. So we hail our God, Selassie, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Our Almighty God, the Rastafari, great and terrible God, the Rastafari, is the Almighty God. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the heart of all flesh. O thou most high, eternal Father, Jehovah God, the Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all. And cause thine holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, the Rastafari, to the King of Kings, and the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, elect of God and light of this world, his own divine majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie, first ancient King of creation, King Alpha and Queen Omega, beginning without end, the first without last, protectorate of all human faith and ruler of the universe. So we hail our God Selassie, Jehovah God, the Rastafari, our Almighty God, the Rastafari, great and terrible God, the Rastafari, the Almighty God. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the hearts of our flesh. O thou most high, eternal Father, Jehovah God, the Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all. And cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high, God, Jah, Rastafari. Prince and princess shall come out of Egypt. The Ethiopians shall stretch forth our hand and heart unto God. O thou God of Ethiopia, his own divine majesty, thy spirit comes to our dwelling path of righteousness, lead us. Help us to forgive that we must be forgiven. Teach us love, loyalty, and earth as in Zion. Endure us with thy wisdom, knowledge, and understanding to do thy will. Thy blessings to us, the humble be fed, the naked clothed, and the sick nourished. The aged protected, and the infants cared for. Deliver us from the hands of our enemies, that we must be fruitful for these last days. When the enemies have passed and decayed to the depth of the sea, depth of the earth, and the bowels of the beast. Oh, give us all the praise in thy kingdom forever and ever. So we hail our God, Selassie, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Our Almighty God, Rastafari, great and terrible God, Rastafari, is the Almighty God. Jah, who seated in Zion and lay in the heart of our flesh. Oh, thou most high, eternal Father, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all. And cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari. As we lift our eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh our help. Our help cometh from the Lord, who created Zion and earth. Jah will not suffer our foot to be moved. He that keepeth us shall not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israelite shall neither slumber nor slept. Our Lord is our keeper. Our Lord is our shade upon thy right hand. By Jah's protection the sun shall not smite us by day nor the moon by night. Our Lord shall preserve us from all evil. Jah shall preserve our soul. Our Lord God, the Rastafari, shall preserve us going out and coming in. From this time henceforth and forevermore. So we hail, O God, Selassie, Jehovah God, the Rastafari. Our Almighty God, Rastafari, great and terrible God, Rastafari, the Almighty God. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the hearts of all flesh. O thou most high, eternal Father, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all. And cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, our Father. Who art in Zion, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as in Zion, give us this day our daily bread. So that the words of our mouth and the meditation of our heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Jah, our strength and our redeemer. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the hearts of our flesh. O thou most high eternal Father, Jehovah God, the Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all. And cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, Emmanuel, I. Sanctify thy Your President, continue reading from the 40th Psalm of the mighty King David. Glory be to our Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy One of creation. As Jah was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, Jah was without end. Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, my Lord, and Empress, please. Hey, great pleasure to continue reading from the 40th Psalm of the mighty King David to the chief musician, Psalm of David. I waited patiently for the Lord, and I inclined, and he inclined unto me, and heard my cry. He brought me up also out of an horrible pit, out of the miry clay, and set my feet upon a rock, and established my going. And he has put a new song in my mouth, even praise unto our God. Many shall see it and fear, and shall trust in the Lord. Blessed is the man that maketh the Lord his trust, and respecteth not the proud, nor such as turn aside to lies. Many, O Lord, repeat verse 5. Many, O Lord, my God, are thy wonderful works which thou hast done, and thy thoughts, which are to us words, they cannot be reckoned up in order unto thee. If I would declare and speak of them, there are more that can be numbered. Sacrifice and offering thou didst not desire, mine ears hast thou opened. Burn offerings and sin offering hast thou not required. Then said I, lo, I come, in the volume of the book it is written of me. I delight to do thy will, O my God. Yeah, thy laws is within my heart. I have preached righteousness in the great congregation. Lo, I have not refrained my lips, O Lord, thou knowest. I have not hid thy righteousness within my heart. I have declared thy faithfulness and thy salvation. I have not concealed thy loving kindness, and thy truth have, and the truth from the great congregation. Withhold not thou thy tender mercies from me, O Lord. Let thy loving kindness and thy truth continually preserve me. For innumerable evils have compassed me about, my iniquities have taken hold of me. Repeat verse 12. For innumerable evils have compassed me about, my iniquities have taken hold upon me, so that I am not able to look up. They are more than the hairs of mine head, therefore my heart faileth me. Be pleased, O Lord, to deliver me, O Lord, make haste to help me. Let them be ashamed and confounded together that seek after my soul to destroy it. Let them be driven backwards and put to shame that wish me evil. Let them be desolate for a reward of their shame that say unto me, Aha, aha. Let all those that seek thee rejoice and be glad in thee. Let such as love thy salvation say continually, The Lord be magnified. Holy Manuel, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. 17th and ending verse of Psalms 40 is to be read and continued. My Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take your vision, continue reading from the 41st Psalm of the mighty King David, the chief musician of Psalm of David. Blessed is he that considereth the poor. The Lord will deliver him in time of trouble. The Lord will preserve him and keep him alive. And he shall be blessed upon the earth, and thou wilt not deliver him unto the will of his enemies. The Lord will strengthen him upon the bed of languishing. Thou wilt make all his bed in his sickness. I said, Lord, be merciful unto me. Hear my soul, for I have sinned against thee. My enemies speak evil against me. Repeat verse 5. Mine enemies speak evil of me. When shall he die and his time perish, and his name perish? Question. And if he come to see me, he speaketh vanity. His heart gathereth iniquity to itself. When he goeth abroad, he telleth it. had hated any whisper together against me. Against me do they devise my hurt. An evil disease, they say, cleaveth fast unto him. And now that he lieth, he shall rise up no more. Yea, mine own familiar friend, in whom I trusted, which did eat off my bread, had lifted up his heel against me. But thou, O Lord, be merciful unto me, and raise me up, that I may requite them. By this I know that thou favorest me, because mine enemy doth not triumph over me. And as for me, thou upholdest me in mine integrity, and settest me before thy face forever, Most High.
Slasya, Ja, Rastafari.
13th and ending verse of the 41st Psalm is to be read and continued.
The Hebrew present continue reading from the 42nd Psalm of the Book of David. Book of Psalm 2. First verse continue reading. As the heart panteth after a water brooks, so panteth my soul after thee, O God. My soul thirsteth for God, for the living God. When shall I come and appear before God? Question. My tears have been my meat day and night, while they continually say unto me, Where is thy God? Question. When I remember these things, I pour out my soul in me. For I had gone with the multitude, I went with them to the house of God, with a voice of joy and praise, with a multitude that kept holy day. Why art thou cast down, O my soul? Question. And why art thou disquieted in me? Question. Hope thou in God, for I shall yet praise him for the help of his countenance. O my God, my soul is cast down within me. Therefore I will remember thee from the land of Jordan, and of the Harmonites from the hill Mizar. Deep calleth unto deep at the noise of thy water spouts, at thy waves, all thy waves and thy billows are gone over me. Yet the Lord will command thy loving kindness in the daytime, and in the night his song shall be with me, and my prayer unto the God of my life. I will say unto God my rock, Why hast thou forgot me? Question. Why go I mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? Question. As with a sword in my bones, mine enemies reproach me, while they say daily unto me, Where is thy God? Question. Manualize, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. 11th and ending verse of Psalm 40 and 2 is to be read and continued.
My Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take your pleasure and continue reading from the 43rd Psalm of King David. Judge me, O God, and plead my cause against an ungodly nation. O deliver me from the deceitful and unjust man. For thou art the God of my strength. Why dost thou cast me off? Question. Why go I mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? Question. O send out thy light and thy truth. Let them lead me. Let them bring me unto the holy hill and to thy tabernacles. Then will I go unto the altar of God, unto God my exceeding joy. Yea, upon the harp will I praise thee, O my God. O God, my God, Most High.
Slasya, Ja, Rastafari.
And then the verse of the 43rd Psalm is to be read and continued.
My Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess. Take the pleasure and continue reading from the 44th Psalm of the mighty King David. Remember the past of the chief musician of song of Korah, Machiel. First verse, continue reading. We have heard with our ears, O God, our fathers have told us, what work thou didst in their days, in the times of old. How thou didst drive out the heathen with thy hand, and planted them. How thou didst afflict the people and cast them out, for they got not the land in possession by their own sword, neither did their own arm save them. But thy right hand and thy arm and the light of thy countenance, because thou didst favor unto them. Thou art my King, O God. Command deliverance for Jacob. To thee will we push down our enemies. To thy name will we tread them under thy under rise upon. Repeat verse 5. To thee will we push down our enemies. To thy name will we tread them under that rise up against us. For I will not trust in my bow, neither shall my sword save me. But thou hast saved us from our enemies, and hast put them to shame that hated us. In God we boast all the day long, and praise thy name forever. Selah. Selassiah. Jah. Rastafari. But thou hast cast off and put us to shame, and goest not forth with our armies. Thou makest us to turn back from the enemy, and they which hate us spoil for themselves. Thou hast given us like sheep appointed for meat, and hast scattered us amongst the heathen. Thou sellest thy people for naught, and dost not increase thy wealth by their price. Thou makest us a reproach to our neighbors, a scorn and a derision to them that are round about us. Thou makest us a byword among the heathen, a shaking of the head amongst the people. My confusion is continually before me, and the shame of my face has covered me. The voice of him that reproaches and blasphemeth by reason of the enemy and avenger. Repeat verse 16. For the voice of him that reproaches and blasphemeth by reason of the enemy and the avenger. All this come upon us, yet have we not forgotten thee, neither have we dealt falsely in thy covenant. Our heart is not turned back, neither have our steps declined from thy way. Holy Emmanuel, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, though thou hast sore broken us in the place of dragons, and covered us with the shadow of death, if we have forgotten the name of our God, or stretch out our hands to a strange God, shall not God search this out question? For he knoweth the secret of the heart. Yea, for thy sake are we killed all the day long. We are counted as sheep for the slaughter. Awake, why sleepest thou, O Lord? Question. Arise, cast us not off forever. Wherefore didst thou thy face? Repeat verse 24. Wherefore hidest thou thy face, and forgettest our affliction and our oppression? Question. For our soul is bowed down to the dust, our belly cleaveth unto the earth. Holy Emmanuel, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. The 26th and ending verse of Psalms 40 and 4 is to be read and continued. My Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take great pleasure in continual reading from the 45th Psalm of the mighty King David, to the chief musician upon Shoshanim, for the sons of Korah, master song of love. My heart is inditing a good matter. I speak of the things which I have made touching the king. My tongue is the pen of a ready writer. Thou art fairer than the children of men. Grace is poured into thy lips. Therefore God has blessed thee forever. Gird thy sword upon thy thigh, O most mighty, with thy glory and thy majesty. And in thy majesty ride prosperously, because of thy truth, because of truth and meekness and righteousness. And thy right hand shall teach thee terrible things. Thine arrows are sharp in the heart of the king's enemies, whereby the people fall under thee. Thy throne, O God, is forever and ever. The scepter of thy kingdom is at thy right, is a right scepter. Thou lovest righteousness and hatest wickedness. Therefore God, thy God, hath anointed thee with the oil of gladness above thy fellows.
thy garment smelleth myrrh, and aloes, and cassia. Out of the ivory places whereby they have made thee glad. Repeat verse 8. All thy garments smell of myrrh, and aloes, and cassia. Out of thy ivory palaces whereby they have made thee glad. King's daughters were among thy honorable women. Upon thy right hand did stand the queen in gold of Ophir. Hearken, O daughter, and consider, and incline thine ear. Forget also thine own people and thy father's house. So shall the king greatly desire thy beauty, for he is thy lord, and worship thou him. And the daughter of Tyre shall be there with a gift. Even the rich among the people shall entreat thy favor. The king's daughter, and all glorious within, her clothing is of wrought gold. She shall be brought unto the king in raiment of needlework. The virgins of companions, her companions that follow her shall be brought unto thee. Repeat verse 14. She shall be brought unto the king in raiment of needlework. The virgins, her companions that follow her, shall be brought unto thee. With gladness and rejoicing shall they be brought. They shall enter into the king's palace. Instead of thy fathers shall be thy children, whom thou mayest make princes in all the earth. Most high.
Selassie, Ja, Rastafari.
17th and ending verse of the 45th Psalm is to be read and continued.
My Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess. If you're pleased, continue reading from the 46th Psalm of the mighty King David. Our refuge and strength to the chief musician for the sons of Korah is sung upon Alamoth. First verse, continue reading. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore will I not repeat verse 2. Therefore will not we fear, though the earth be removed, and though the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea, though the waters thereof roar and be troubled, though the mountains shake with the swelling thereof. Selassie, Ja, Rastafari. There is a river, the streams whereof shall make glad the city of God, the holy place of the tabernacles of the Most High. Selassie, Ja, Rastafari. God is in the midst of her. She shall not be moved. God shall help her, and that right early. The heathen raged, the kingdoms were moved. He uttered his voice, the earth melted. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge. Selah, Selassie, Ja, Rastafari. Come behold the works of the Lord, what desolation he has made in the earth. He maketh wars to cease unto the end of the earth. He breaketh the bow and cutteth the spear in sunder. He burneth the chariot in the fire. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the heathen, and I will be exalted in the earth. Holy Emmanuel, Selassie, Ja, Rastafari. 11th and ending verse of Psalms 40 and 6 is to be read and continued. My Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess. Take great pleasure in continuing reading from the 17th and ending verse of Psalms 40 of the mighty King David. What but I am poor and needy, yet the Lord thinketh upon me. Thou art my help and my deliverer. Make no tarry, O my God. Holy Emmanuel, Selassie, Ja, Rastafari, my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take good pleasure in continuing reading
13th and ending verse of the 41st Psalm of Might to King David, the chief musician, the Psalm of David. 13th and ending verse, continue reading. Blessed be the Lord God of Israel from everlasting and to everlasting, Amen and Amen. Most high.
Slasya Ija Rastafari, my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess. Take great pleasure in continuing reading from the 11th and ending verse of Psalm 40 and 2 of the Mighty King David, we will. My Lord, my soul thirsts for the Lord, book 2, Mighty King David, to the chief musician, Matthew, for the sons of Korah, 11th and ending verse, continue reading. Why art thou cast down, O my soul, question? And why art thou disquieted within me, question? Hope thou in God, for I shall yet praise him, who is the health of my countenance and my God. Holy Emmanuel, I, King Selassie, I, Jah, Rastafari, my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take your pleasure in continuing reading from the 5th and ending verse of the 43rd Psalm of the Mighty King David. Why art thou cast down, O my soul, question, and why art thou disquieted within me, question? Hope in God, for I shall yet praise him, who is the health of my countenance and my God, Most High.
Selassie Ija Rastafari,
my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take your pleasure in continuing reading from the 26th and ending verse of Psalms 40 and 4 of the Mighty King David. Remember the past to the chief musician for the sons of Korah, Machel. Arise for our help and redeem us for thy mercy's sake, Most High King Selassie Ija Rastafari,
my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take great pleasure in continuing reading in the 17th and ending verse of the 45th Psalm of the Mighty King David, the chief musician upon Sheshanim for the sons of Korah, Maschil, the Song of Loves. 17th and ending verse, continue reading. I will make thy name to be remembered in all generations. Therefore, shall the people praise thee forever and ever, Most High.
Selassie Ija Rastafari,
my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
Take great pleasure in continuing reading from the 11th and ending verse of Psalms 40 and 6 of the Mighty King David, our refuge and strength to the chief musician for the sons of Korah, a song upon Alamah. 11th and ending verse, continue on reading. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge. Selah, Selassie Ija Rastafari. Here ended the glorious reading of Psalms 40 of the Mighty King David. The glorious reading of Psalms 40 and 1 of the Mighty King David. The glorious reading of Psalms 40 and 2 of the Mighty King David. The glorious reading of Psalms 40 and 3 of the Mighty King David. The glorious reading of Psalms 40 and 4 of the Mighty King David. The mighty reading of Psalms 40 and 5 of the Mighty King David. And the glorious and wonderful reading of Psalms 40 and 6 of the Mighty, Mighty King David.
Glory be unto our Father. Living. far. Give thanks, Holy Father, for this day life felt and strike that blessed midday, my Lord, blessed down setting, my Lord, blessed rising of the sun. Give thanks continually, thou most high King Selassie, I Jah Rastafari, like that's the royal God to call for reverence.
Reverence, reverence in the royal court of King David, four winds, universal earth, sky, and sea.
Glory be to our Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy One of creation. As Jah, who is in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, Jah, world without end. So we hear, Lord God, Selassie, I go with the God, Rastafari. Our Almighty God, Rastafari, great and terrible God, Rastafari, the Almighty God. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the heart of our flesh. O thou most high eternal Father, thou will be God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all, and cause thine holy face to shine upon us, thy children, so we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, for the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, the light of God and light of this world, his own divine majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie, first ancient King of creation, King Alpha and Queen Omega, beginning without end, the first without last, protectorate of all human faith and rule of the universe. So we hail our God Selassie, Jehovah God, Rastafari, our Almighty God, Rastafari, great and terrible God, Rastafari, the Almighty God. Jah, who seeketh in Zion and reign in the hearts of all flesh. O thou most high eternal Father, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all, and cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, prince, and princes shall come out of Egypt. The Ethiopian shall stretch forth our hands and hearts unto God. O thou God of Ethiopia, his own divine majesty, thy spirit comes to our dwelling path of righteousness, lead us. Help us to forgive that we must be forgiven. Teach us love, loyalty, and earth as in Zion. Endure us with thy wisdom, knowledge, and understanding to do thy will. Thy blessings to us, the humble be fed, the naked clothed, and the sick nourished, the aged protected, and the infants cared for. Deliver us from the hands of our enemies, that we must be fruitful for these last days. And the enemies have passed and decayed to the depth of the seas, depth of the earth, and the bowels of the beast. Oh, give us all the praise in thy kingdom forever and ever. So we hail our God, Selassie, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Our Almighty God, Rastafari, great and terrible God, Rastafari, is the Almighty God. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the hearts of all flesh. O thou most high eternal Father, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all, and cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, as we lift our eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh our help. Our help cometh from the Lord who created Zion and earth. Jah will not suffer our foot to be moved. He that keepeth us shall not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israelite shall neither slumber nor sleep. Our Lord is our keeper. Our Lord is our shade upon thy right hand. By Jah's protection the sun shall not smite us by day nor the moon by night. Our Lord shall preserve us from all evil. Jah shall preserve our soul. Our Lord God, Rastafari, shall preserve us going out and coming in, from this time henceforth and forevermore. So we hail our God, Selassie, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Our Almighty God, Rastafari, great and terrible God, Rastafari, the Almighty God. Jah, who seeketh in Zion and reign in the hearts of all flesh.
O thou most high eternal Father,
Jehovah God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, and keep and sanctify us all, and cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, our Father, who art in Zion, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as in Zion. Give us this day our daily bread. So let the words of our mouth and the meditation of our hearts be acceptable in thy sight, O Jah, our strength and our Redeemer. Jah, who seated in Zion and reign in the hearts of our flesh. O thou most high eternal Father, Jehovah God, Rastafari. Hear us and bless us, O Lord, keep and sanctify us all. And cause thy holy face to shine upon us, thy children, that we shall be saved and redeemed. O thou most high God, Jah, Rastafari, Holy Manuelai, Selassiei, Jah, Rastafari, my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? No one but Farai, King Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. Give thanks for this blessed day, my Lord of songs, reading and praises. Give thanks for all the angels near and far. Give thanks for the rising of this honorable priest in the order of Melchizedek to carry up this lovely period of mourning service. To the second priest and the royal guard, my Lord, awaiting five more to fulfill the food of seven flaming candlesticks upon the altar of the Lord, bringing down the indignation of the world and uplifting the righteousness of the children of the Most High. Holy Manalai, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. Strength to strength, we uphold one another. In righteousness of salvation, we guide and strengthen each other. Unity is strength, for behold how good and pleasant it is for brethren, sisters, and loved ones to dwell together in one love and unity. It is as a precious ointment that's upon the head that went down the beard, even Aaron's beard that went down to the skirt of his garment, as the dew of Hermon and as the dew that descended upon the mighty mountain of Zion. For there, O Lord, commanded the blessing, even life and love forevermore. Holy Manuelai, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, my Lord, for those few words we do give thanks.
as we ask Royal Angel, you know, to give a few words to our congregation, my Lord.
Most High,
Selassie, Jah, Rastafari.
A little more oil in my lamp keeps it burning. A little more oil in my lamp, I pray. A little more oil in my lamp keeps it burning to the break of day. So as we move on through this world, keep a little more oil in our lamps, O Lord, so we can prosper as they try to blow out our light. O Lord, keep us in thy strength and keep us in thy heart as we keep you in thy prayers. For as the sun rises and setteth forevermore, so is thy love and kindness and thy mercy forevermore, Most High.
Selassie, Jah, Rastafari,
my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess.
For those few words we do give thanks, my Lord, worthy angel, honorable ones and ones, four winds of the earth, our guidance and protection going out and coming in as we render a hearty cheer of thanksgiving and praise to the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, conquering line of the tribe of Judah, elect of God, light of this world, protectorate of all human faith and ruler of the universe, King Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, Holy Emmanuel, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, Holy Empress, Meninai, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, John, Marcus, I, Selassie, I, Jah, Rastafari, my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess, Majesty, Congregation Street, give thanks for joining us once again, you know, right on in Majesty, Royal Family, you know, in lowly pumps, right on to live, be blessed, be strengthened, be unified, you know, we're showing our best as it's growing, you know. This is the best we have as it's growing. So imagine what it's going to be when it grows, you know. So from beginning, we start, right? From birth, right? You know, even before birth, our Father knows. We don't know nothing about that yet. We're just beginning to learn. And we humbly ask ones and ones, let us learn together, you know. Let us build one another, you know. The young following the elders humbling, and to the young, when they're right, you know, and strengthening them in that right so that they can be confident moving through in the right so that they can speak with the enemies at the gate. Give thanks for the strength of strength. Give thanks for the King of Kings. Give thanks for the Holy Trinity. We won't talk about this. We now come into remembrance. This is the time of remembrance. But now, because things have exceeded so rapidly, right, and we've kind of sat down on the Lord's work for a little bit, you know. So we're not sitting down anymore. You know, we're standing up, you know, and moving through in that stance. So asking our warriors, you know, spiritual warriors, you know, kings and queens internationally, rise up and take your stand again. You know, brush off that robe and turban, you know, and come into the service, you know, the service within your own gates. 1 Timothy chapter 3, stand. You know, we know 2 Timothy chapter 3 also stand, and it's standing strong in this time. So let's be aware of that, you know, understand it, discern the evil. That's why we have the youth them as a strength, because they have a clearer understanding coming from a more purer place. So we you know, we spend the time to polish them in the similitude of the Lord, you know, then we have to then trust them when they see something that's not right. Especially when it's within us, you know. So let's continue building, you know. Holy man alive, Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. My Lord, do you have a few words?
Yes. Bless the love, everyone, and give thanks for coming into our service today. As we keep going forward and keep moving forward, we ask that even if you can't come into the service, keep the Lord in your mind, keep the Lord in your heart, and continue building in your own self. So as when we come together, we'll be stronger than ever, Most High.
Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, my Lord and Empress, Prince and Princess. My Lord, give thanks, honorable, mighty words, you know. Honorable Prince, just I always have few words, you know, but they nail things to the point, you know, because it's real, you know. If everybody polish up themselves, right, in their own, you know, environment, and then ones and ones seeing them polishing up, and then they join in and help them polish up by polishing themselves, because you can't polish anyone by polishing them. You know, you have to polish yourself through what they're polishing themselves with, you see, and because you see that it's a good polish, you know. So now when we do that, then we come together, now we are shining now, you know, from the inside out, from the inside out, you know. So let's continue shining for Farai family, you know, bit by bit. You know, it ain't no race, you know. Although that's how they have it, you know. We know that as a farmer plant a seed, before he plant the seed, he got to till the soil, prep, you know. Just like Sabbath, you know, coming in again, and you know how it is, like these days going so fast, look, so preparation, and then the service, right? So it's the same thing here, you know. This is the whole preparation. And once we come together, that will be the mighty gathering, the mighty service, and it will take it to the next level, you know. So family, give thanks for the moment once again, you know. Give thanks, my Lord, for the words of kindness, you know. And may all ones and ones be in prosperity going out and coming in to the Lord our God. Holy Emmanuel, King Selassie, Jah, Rastafari, blessings and Empress, Prince and Princess. Bless you.